Welcome everybody to another Partner Spotlight. Today I have the pleasure of talking to Juliana. Juliana, we've been talking about doing this for a very, very long time. I think it was like cold and I was wearing turtlenecks back when we started. Yeah.
Probably.
So Juliana, everybody knows that you are a senior manager on the education side. You do so much for partners, so much throughout the Walt Disney Company. Give us a little bit about what you've been doing these last few months that have kept you so busy.
I like to consider myself a jack of all trades, right? We do a little bit of everything here at Partners. And I know it's very typical at Disney as well. And so I lead our business development team out here in Florida. I also lead our education department and then dabble and support our marketing team. We've really had to shift the way that we quote unquote do business out in the field to ensure that we are taking all safety measures in place. And so there's been a lot of work in partnership with a lot of leaders throughout Disney, through the safety teams, which has just been absolutely phenomenal. And thankfully, our team has been able to get out there. From an education perspective, you know, I feel like it never really stopped. So we've been very fortunate from that end. So we've built new presentations. We went on Facebook Live, which is something that we've never done, leveraging those platforms from a social media perspective. And we continue to build content that is both relevant and that resonates with our cast members. And so one of the things that I was able to help lead was a new little platform that we like to call Coconut. And it's what allows members to make appointments either in our branches, by phone, or even through Zoom, which many of us are very familiar with.
You said Zoom banking. What is Zoom banking?
Yeah, so it's just that, right? You need to speak to a financial member service representative. You can now do it through Zoom. They can help with those money transfers, with those loan transactions, with those general inquiries, with setting up your mobile and online banking, which is something a lot of folks have now leveraged, especially being remote. And, you know, you get the same fun, friendly faces that you would in the branches, except it's through Zoom.
Although you've got a fantastic role here, the thing I always find myself talking about is the leadership role that you've done with the Berg, with Ola, and with the mentorship program. Well, what got you involved in that, and what's that really mean to you?
I've been a part of Ola, which is our Hispanic Business Employee Resource Group out here in Florida. And the opportunity, the exposure, the relationships that I've been able to build as a result of that work stream has been absolutely phenomenal. I mean, I work with folks from every line of business. I guess one of the things that it's really allowed me to do is to continuously look at things through a different lens, to continuously learn, and again, to truly, you know, understand what our cast members really need. And that's why we started our mentorship program, which we call Mano a Mano, which is, you know, leading hand in hand. And, you know, over the last 5 years that we've launched this program, we've had over 400 participants go through this program. And the interesting thing is, it's all volunteer based, Royce. I'm volunteering for this, and so is the leadership team and everybody else that participates in it.
What have you really learned about yourself as you've explored and been able to just do so much?
First and foremost is to really make sure that the people you work with and that are working for you, that they respect you, right? That it's unbelievable, but I feel like having that respect really is what makes people want to work with you and work for you and put in the hours and, you know, paid or unpaid, you know, however you want to look at it. But then it's also really forced me to remind myself how important, you know, humility is. As a leader, one of the things that I've really tried to focus on is also leading with empathy. Right. And, you know, making sure that you let your folks know them, that you see them, that you understand them.
Oh, that's fantastic. So important. So important. Where do we go from here?
Well, I've been participating in our Western CUNA Management Program, which is a management program specific to credit union industry leaders. And it's a 3-year program. And as you know, Royce, I've dedicated many hours to this program, and I will officially go through my last year and hopefully graduate in July. So I'm very excited for that. You know, what I've learned, thank you, the relationships I've built both here at Partners and externally. have been great. And what I hope to continue to do is utilize the skills that I've learned, not only through that, but even through leading Ola, you know, leading my team, learning from leaders here at Partners is, you know, continuing to take all that information so that at the end of the day, I'm adding value as a leader and the work that we're doing as a team continues to have an impact.
But Juliana, just truly thank you for taking the time to share with us your journey, your experiences, and for all that you do for the greater community, where it's just been a privilege to spend a little bit of time with you today. Thank you.
Awesome. Thank you, Royce. Really appreciate it.